Daisy. There's a pie making contest today. Would you please bring me some peaches? Oh, Figaro, that tickles. Daisy says. Oh, sure. I'll bring pickles. Goes out to her garden and picks a bunch of cucumbers to make pickles for her pie baking pal. Next, Minnie calls Goofy. Hello, Goofy. Can you help me? There's a pie baking contest today, and I need some custard. Gosh, says Goofy. I've got lots of mustard. Goofy grabs a bottle of mustard. Then he jumps on his skateboard and zips over to Minnie's house. Minnie's phone rings. It's Mickey. Hi, Mickey. Sorry, but I can't talk. There's a pie baking contest. Hot dog, I love pie, Mickey replies. I'll be right over. Well with pie. Mickey thinks for a minute, and then picks up a few things to bring to Minnie. Minnie rolls out her pie crust. She's ready to fill it with peaches and custard. Then her friends show up with pickles and mustard. Lemons. Well, says Minnie, I always say, when life hands you lemons, make lemons.